Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you all are doing very well with the grace of Allah Almighty. Today I am uploading this video. This is gonna be the last video of my YouTube channel about cricketing world and knowledge about cricket. So upcoming plan for World Cup. Hope you all are doing very well with the grace of Allah Almighty, enjoying your summer weeks with your families. And keep smiling always, and and always praying for Palestine, and don't remember Palestine in your head, and do not forget to remember Palestine in your prayers. So every country is showing their keen and interest towards Palestine people and their independence. So you all have to pray for Palestine people to escape from the cruel clutches of Israel countries like Australia, or sorry, like USA and Israel. They both are very cruel in regarding of the independence of Palestine. So this is gonna be my 12th video of cricketing world. So guys, today I am going to narrate World Cup and different teams, bowling attack, batting attack, and experience based cricketers are more in which country's team. So first of all, I would like to elaborate Australia team, the team which is in every prediction, which is in every prediction of semi-finals, the fourth finalist teams in cricket. So first one is Australia. So Australia is having a huge attack like Pat Cummins, who is considered to be the successful captain in Australia after Ricky Ponting. Pat Cummins is very talented and aggressive fast bowler in Australia team. On the other hand, Mitchell Starc, who is the valuable player, as you know that in IPL, who was sold in 25 crores. So Mitchell Starc was having a Australia team is the team which is having a huge experienced based bowlers and players. Like on the other hand, Travis Head, the man who beat India on the final on their home ground. On the other hand, Pakistan is having Shaheen Afridi, Naseem Shah, Haris Rauf, and Muhammad Amir. The comeback of Muhammad Amir is considered to be the valuable and most important thing in Pakistan. So on the other hand, Jasprit Bumrah's comeback, and Mohammad Siraj is also in his career best form in India. So on in England, the most fierce and lethal, most fast and lethal pace track in cricket, England is considered to be the country with most fierce pace track, like Mark Wood, who can bowl approximately 160 km per hour. Mark Wood, Jordan, Moeen Ali, who can spin, and many good batter in this team. Josh Butler, Moeen Ali, Adil Rashid. On the other hand, every country is having their. USA is having Aaron Jones, the man who is very aggressive, who recently scored 94 runs with the average rate of 235 strike rate.
His ideal batter is Babar Azam. On the other hand, Sri Lanka, West Indies player after a long time, their comeback is more stronger and they are having a huge fan base and they are having a potential to win the World Cup. Every country is fully prepared for the World Cup battle. So best of luck for all the teams. Hope good for Pakistani future. See you soon guys. May Allah bless you.